One question that I get asked sometimes is how do I be an authentic worship leader? You know, what's the key to authentic worship? I would say if you love Jesus and if you love the people that you're leading, you're going to make sure those two collide. It doesn't get any more authentic than that, because your job as a worship leader is to connect those people with the one that created them.